Good morning, Mr. Meyer.
Good morning.
We are at Ligna on the first day at the really Altendorf Group stand. This time is Altendorf Group. It's exhibiting. We are doing the video for Ligna Digital Daily. How are you, Mr. Meyer, today?
I'm very, very well. Thank you very much.
Well, Ligna is the first international exhibition where you are participating as a group here. Tell us more about the partnership with Hibu.
That's true. So, I mean, the Ligna 2019 is the very first time that the Altendorf Group is really having a joint booth. And the idea is to have the Altendorf Group as the holding company with the two current brands, Altendorf and Hibrock, under one roof. And we are using Ligna to introduce this system to the world market. And we are also going to use the Ligna to introduce the Altendorf Group logo, which has now first been established for the Ligna, and you see all the three logos of the group, of Hibrock and of Altendorf as a brand here at the Ligna booth 2019.
And it is indeed a very attractive logo. Well, 2019 Ligna is all about digitalization. So why do you place your Altendorf Group in terms of digitalization?
Well, I mean, digitalization is a marketing slogan on the one hand side that has been used for many years now. And of course, it's also affecting our industry. And we were very much thinking about what does it mean for Altendorf Group? What does it mean for our customers? And for us, the solution is twofold. So it's on the one hand side, it's on the products. So the products need to be networkable. So they need to talk to each other. We need to be able to link them to whatever kind of system we have in the work preparation, but also in whatever comes afterwards. That is one part, and we are getting prepared for that. I mean, they are all now remote accessible, so that's the first step to really link them to each other. But the second part is of digitalization. How can we, in a digital way, get into touch with our customers? And that's another part, which is also digital, but it's different to the, well, old traded way of communication. And for that, we are now launching, or we did launch in the days before Ligna, an Altendorf Group Forum, for example, a platform for registered users where they can exchange views amongst users of the Altendorf Group products. But furthermore, it gives us the chance to discuss certain ideas, innovation, methods, systems for our customers before we already launch them. So this is another way for us to get in touch with the customers in a digital way. And that's the second part of what we call digitalization. And we have the first things in place, but there is more to come within the Altendorf Group to the benefit of our customers.
Wonderful. May I ask you about the new control system of Hibrock edge banding machines?
Well, yes. I mean, the Altendorf Group has already controls in place on the Altendorf machines. And now with the new design of the Hibrock edge banders, we decided to equip all the machines of the F and K class with touch screens. And those touch screens have also a new layout, which is very much well linked to the surface and the look and feel that we have on the Altendorf Elmo and Evo drives. So in the end, customers that have different products of the Altendorf Group should always have the same look and feel amongst all control units. And now with the K and F series of Hibrock, that is the first step for the edge benders to get there.
Well, as I can see behind you is a F45. What makes this machine so unique? And have you added any new feature in Ligna?
Well, on the F45 machine, which is probably the strongest product name and brand that we have in the group, we always have innovation. Now we have, for example, the PQS, which is a parallelogram cross slide fence that has already been there, but it is now an updated version where this is always in the center of the cross slide frame. So there is no need to move the fence forth or back anymore. And we can have a motorized version of that fence now. We have improvements on existing features like the Pelin or the Duplex, which are devices which make life easier for the operator. But I think the most important thing as an innovation on the F45 here at Ligna is the Altendorf Safety Assistant. That's a system that shall prevent the operator of cut his fingers. an issue that has been there in the industry of sliding table saws for many, many years, that is indeed a dangerous machine still, because you can not only cut the material, you can, if you're not cautious, also cut your fingers. And there are systems in place that shall prevent that, but all the existing systems that we are aware of need to have an accident occurred before anything happens. And we were always thinking of a system that detects a possible accident before it really happens. And we are now displaying a system that does so. It's a camera-based system that detects a movement of the hand before it really hits the saw blade. So it can separate between wanted movements of the hand and nothing will happen, from those movements of the hand which are not intended. And if it's not intended, the saw blade slows down, and if it's really getting into a dangerous situation before it happens, the saw blade will distract and stop. And this system is not yet for sale. It's still a study. We have a prototype on display which is working, and we are still working on it to make it available for the mass market. So that is the next step. But we are introducing the system, the Altendorf Safety Assistant, here first time at Ligna.
Interesting. Let me ask you a question from the user's point of view who are buying your machine. What about the after-sale service, which is really important?
You're touching a very important point, because service is normally the key for successful sales. And especially now, since Hebrog is part of the Altendorf Group, it becomes a much more important issue for us, because customers worldwide, they're expecting and demanding a professional service before they buy a machine, because they want to know for sure whom can I talk to if there is an issue with my machine later on. And that's why it's so important for us to ensure that service worldwide. We have in the Altendorf Group sales and service network very competent partners or our own subsidiaries worldwide in place to look after customers, not only for sales but for service as well. And we are right now enabling those partners for the Hebrog service capabilities as well. That's of course a process, you can't do that overnight, but it's a training process, we have that in place, and we see already that customers worldwide appreciate that a lot, because they know how good our service is on the Altendorf side, and now we are giving that to them for the Hebrog machines as well.
Well, let me ask you, since it is, you know, the Ligna, the Mecca woodworking industry, you've met all your clients from all over the world, I believe. They come here to see the innovation. So what about the new market, or what about the existing strong markets?
Well, I mean, you are absolutely right. Here at Ligna, I mean, all customers from around the globe, they meet for 1 week. And of course, we are meeting our bigger customers from around the globe, but we are also meeting the smaller ones, which are as important as the big ones to us. So we have markets where we sell more machines, and we have machines or markets where we sell less machines, that's true. But our intention here at Ligna is always to look after every customer, no matter where he or she comes from. And that's why we are not distinguishing here between important or not so important customers. It's Altendorf Group customers and visitors, and we are looking to them in an equal way, no matter where they come from.
Good. I wish you a good luck for the rest of the day of Ligna, and have a good business. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you very much for having us.